Assalamu alaikum students, I hope you all are fine. As you have watched the video about the present continuous tense, I hope it is clear to you. If you still have any confusion, you can ask me. Okay, here I am going to give you a written task you have to do in your notebooks. Change the following present continuous sentences into negative and interrogative. What are negative statements? Negative statements means not, and interrogative statements are question statements. Sana is living in Johor town. They are studying English at school. I am eating chocolate. We are baking pizza. You are teaching me new things. Here is a solution for the first one. The first one has been done for you. Complete the rest by yourself. Sana is living in Johor town. The negative sentence will be Sana is not living in Johor town. As in negative statements, we use not after helping verb. And helping verb here is. Interrogative sentence is a question sentence. So what it will be? Is Sana living in Johor town? Make sure to put question mark at the end of the sentence in interrogative sentences. You can take help from these solutions, and the rest you are going to do by yourself. Number second is they are studying English at school. Change this sentence first into negative. In negative sentence, we use not, and in interrogative sentences, we use question mark at the end of the sentence, and the interrogative sentences starts with question. Take help from the solution and complete the rest by yourself. If you still have any confusion, you can ask me in the group.